So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can't just let you go.
Baby, why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle?
I ain't never gonna be back. had one more day to wish. If I had one more day. If I had one more day to wish. If I had one more day.
Yeah. each other her name. So Christiana Rose, raise your hands. And then Ten Commandments, wave your hands as well. As you can see in your program that you bought, if you didn't get a program, we'll find you a voting sheet. But in there is a voting sheet. So each group, I have nothing to do. I don't even know what they're singing. I don't know anything. Okay? They're going to perform on stage, and whatever group that you feel did best, we'll circle that name, and at the end of the night, we'll tally it off, there'll be a winner. Cool? Alright, so Ten Commandments, why don't you guys come over here?
Thank you. bells, bells, bells. Get on the elevator, baby, where's the window? Give me that hour later, I can't get enough.
So much to discover, things don't worry now. Everybody loves ya, get that pride off the ground.
Let them go, all the ones gonna get you to know.
I'ma go where y'all can go.
Warm round of applause. announce it. We are going to announce the winner of the first annual Rip Off. Yes. So, at the break, please, if you guys need a pen, there's pens out of the desk, you can circle your vote. Also, we'll be selling 50-50. Please buy 50-50 because it's raw. So, yeah, thank you very much.
Again, the girl, 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 the girl Yeah, boy.
brush it off, but it keep on going. Covered in scars, can't help from showing. Whipping in the forehead and the tears keep flowing.
Cool, so we're going to write out some quick awards and finish telling you those further off. So you guys can go for 2 minutes. I would love them.
Yes! Yeah!
like I said, these people did all of what you saw tonight for the ripoff without any of my help. So one more round of applause for that. So before we announce the winner of this year's ripoff, we do have a few individual awards. And first, we are going to start with best arrangement. Best arrangement. The first one is going to Zach Polino for Mary the Ninth. And the second goes to Kelly G for God is a Woman. For the entire set to Tim Boyden. For the amount of amazing soloists we have, thank you. The first best soloist for God is a Woman, Emily Kazima.
There are even examples close to our home here in Pittsburgh. On October 27th, 2018, The Tree of Life congregation was attacked by a man who opened fire on a group of people with an AR-15. This attack left 11 people dead and many more wounded. It doesn't just affect people at the time of the attacks. The repercussions are felt by many for the rest of their lives. After the attack at Sandy Hook, Jerry Richmond, father of one of the victims, Aviel Richmond, wanted to figure out why someone would commit such a horrendous act. For years, he researched that and tried to figure it out, and in the end, he succumbed to his own grief and took his own life. Calvin DeSeer and Sidney Alo were two other people who suffered a similar fate. They attended Stoneman Douglas High School and were there when the shooting occurred last year. Also overcome with grief, they took their own lives last month. The effects of these events never leave a person. Because of these tragedies, we would like to dedicate this next song to all those affected by gun violence and help them continue to shine.
Cause